meet you, where you been. Hey all, so in today's video, actually first video in fact, I will be giving my dog, okay, my chair swing in my room is in my way, but anyways, I will be giving my dog Chloe a bath, and I am a little bit scared for this because last time I gave her a bath, she just didn't like it, okay? I'm gonna just, I have three dogs, so the two other dogs won't fit in the bath. They're really big. They're German Shepherds. One is a German Shepherd plus Lab, and one of them is just a German Shepherd. I don't really know what she is, but she is a little dog, and she can definitely fit in the bath. And I'm kind of scared about this because, like I said last time, she was not, very pleasant with the bath. So we're just going to work with it. Okay, let me go show you Chloe, my dog. So on my bed right now, and this is what she looks like. So she's definitely small, and she can definitely fit in the bathtub. So I'm going to go start up the water and get towels and get her ready for the bath. By the way, guys, I saw a different YouTuber do this, and that's how I got inspired. But I don't remember what her name is. But I'm just letting you know before you put in the comments, if I even get any comments, you copied blah, 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 YouTuber. Just letting you know.
This is my setup. I'm probably gonna put my camera right like by those things. She totally knows what this is. Like, she was just staring at me dead. Like, she was like, oh no, I know what's happening. So yeah, I'm gonna get the camera set up and get the dog soap out for her.
Yo, I'm gonna try to do it somewhere like this way or something. I don't know, I'm probably gonna like place things against here like this. Oh my god, this is not gonna work. Okay, but that's just gonna be it, okay? My mom said the soap is in the shower, so I'm gonna go ahead and get that out. Oh my god. Okay, so here is the soap that I will be using. Now we are going to put her in. Come here, Chloe. Are you ready? Oh my god. She's mad. I got a cup, like, to put water in it, like, wash her. So, yeah, that's that. So fun. I'm gonna actually set it up, the camera, somewhere else, so. She's trying to get out. She is literally trying to get out. Nope. Get down. Come on, get down. Get down. Oh my gosh. Get down. So I'm just gonna keep this as a setup. Okay, so we are going to put water all over her first. And then we are gonna use this odor control shampoo for dogs. I don't know if it's right for her, but you know, we're gonna use it. Yeah, we're just gonna go with it. So first, oh my god, I'm such a mess! She just tried to go out. I dropped this and this. Oh my god. Anyways, let me rinse her off quickly. Guys, as you can see, her shock collar is on, but I didn't get it wet, and I would know if I did get it wet because it was
shock, oh my goodness, but I didn't get it wet. It already smells like wet dog meat. No, just go over here more, please. Look at her. Okay, so now we are going to quickly scrub her with this. She does not look very pleased. She's like, please just get me out of here. I kind of broke the cup. I can show you. No. Go back down. Go back down. Go. Yep. Okay, so I am just gonna quickly wash her and I'll be back. guys, I just washed her, and in the middle of it, I realized her collar was on, so I had to take it off before I get it more wet. That's great. So, now I'm gonna get her out and dry her off, which is gonna be a challenge. She's shaking so much right now. She's so dramatic. The water's so warm. I've been putting so much more water on her because she keeps on shaking, and I put more and more water on her, and she just keeps shaking. I don't know why, but oh wait, there's more soap on here still. I will be back with you when I'm about to dry her. Running around and getting the whole floor wet, but you know what? Whatever. I'm gonna dry her off. It's not focusing, but I'm gonna dry her off quick, and I'll see you after that.
By the way, y'all, I'm doing this at 12 at night, so she was sleeping in my room, but you know what? Whatever. This is her wrapped in a towel. I'm gonna go bring her to my room. She keeps shaking and get everything. She keeps on shaking and getting everything wet, but you know, whatever. So I'm gonna go bring her to my room.
She keeps on shaking on my bed and it's really annoying, but she's in a blanket trying to warm up. I don't know what she's doing. But yeah.
So I hope you enjoyed this adventurous video.
Yeah. Bye, guys. Thanks for being here.